Phoenix says her name and he looks at me, and we all know what he means by that. Her parents called her Halcyon, the girl who they named Cleopatra, Cleopatra. She was on her knees in her brilliant grief, Cleopatra.